Hello, this is Lenny.
Yes, sir. Very good afternoon. This is Gary, and I'm calling you from Technical Department of Windows. And this call is about your computer, sir. So I do believe that you are the main user of your computer.
Yes? Sorry, I can barely hear you there.
No. I want to know that, sir. Are you the main user of your computer, sir?
Yes.
All right. The reason behind this call, sir, but from the past couple of weeks, we are constantly receiving some error and warning reports from your computer. Because, sir, whenever you're going online, browsing your internet, checking your email, sir, that point of time, we are continuously receiving some error and warning reports from your computer. And
oh, good.
Which is indicating that your computer has downloaded some unwanted junk and some hacking application through the internet without your prior knowledge.
Someone did call last week about the same thing. Was that you?
This is the first time when we are calling you, sir. And today we have called you, sir, to show you all those problems which has been downloaded inside in your computer, sir. And you are not aware of this. Is your computer all right now?
What's your name again?
So I want to say you that today we have called you to show you all those problems which has been downloaded inside in your computer, and you are not aware of this, sir.
Funny that you should call, because my third eldest, Larissa, she was talking about this just last week.
She is
very smart, I'll give her that, because, you know, she was the first in the family to go to university, and she passed with distinctions, you know, we're all quite proud of her, yes. So, she was saying that I should, look into this sort of thing. So, what more can you tell me about it?
Sir, this is the first time I'm sorry, I
couldn't quite catch you there. What was that again?
This is the first time, sir, when we are calling you, because we are receiving some error and warning report from your computer, so that's why we are calling you, sir. Alright.
Sorry, again?
Sir, can you go ahead and turn on your computer, sir, so that I can show you the problem, what's going wrong inside your computer?
Could you say that again, please?
Sir, can you go ahead and turn on your computer so that I can show you the problem, sir? What's going wrong inside your computer?
Yes.
All right, so take your time and turn on your computer, sir.
Sorry, which company did you say you were calling from again?
Your Windows computer, sir. I am talking about your Windows computer.
Well, you know, here's the thing, because the last time that someone called up and spoke to me on the phone, I got in quite a bit of trouble from the people here, because I went for something that I shouldn't have. I probably shouldn't be telling you that. But, I think my eldest, Rachel, she wouldn't speak to me for a week. Now, you know, that happens, you know, but that really hurt. And sometimes in family, you know, these things are quite important. You know, they're more important than any, you know, job or phone call or whatever it is.
I understand, sir. Your computer has in trouble, sir. That's why we are calling you.
Since you put it that way, I mean, you've been quite friendly and straightforward with me here. Hello? Hello,
sir,
are you there?
I want to know. Yes, sir. Do you have a computer, sir?
Yes, sorry. I have a bit of a problem with this phone and my hearing. It's not so good.
I understand, sir.
Sorry, what were you saying again?
Sir, do you have a computer?
Well, you know, with the world finances the way they are, I know, you know, we're not allowed to spend as much as what we were. I mean, how is this going to how is this going to work?
Do you have a computer, sir?
Well, that does sound good. I mean, you have been very patient with an old man here. And it's something that I've been told that I should be looking at. My third eldest, Larissa, I think I mentioned Larissa before. Yes, she says that I should be going for something like this, but it's just a matter of what. You know, what is most appropriate for the time and I guess whatnot. Sorry, could you just hang on for one second here? Hang on. Yes. Sorry about that. Sorry, what were you saying there again? Hello, are you there? Hello? Hello? Oh, yes.